So we're having a small drawing class in the camp here, and I have made a new friend called Eleanor. She's busy drawing. Eleanor? She's busy drawing, but I did a picture of Eleanor. This is Eleanor. Yeah? And this apparently is me. She's got the sunglasses in. Whose drawing's better? Eleanor? Whose drawing's better? We'll leave you all to vote.
Cham Cham.
Cham Cham.
So she's just saying a quick hello to the camera.
And we're just sitting with the family and talking whilst they're having their meal. And this is my friend over here. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Just trying to get the camera in. And he's opening a mobile phone shop because he's selling Samsung mobile phones. But back to Cham Cham.
Cham Cham.
Cham Cham.
Cham Cham selfie.
No,
that's
it. And no, it's
okay, so today we are painting flags on the wall and representing all the countries that have helped out at the refugee camp. You can see there's a lot of flags that have been drawn, and further down the camp some drawings going on. But I personally just wanted to give a quick shout out to our United Sikhs Canada team, because we're drawing a flag on the wall, and this is Tariq. Tariq's come obviously at the camp, he's been here a year and a half, and he's saying that this leaf is very difficult to draw. As you can see, he's very confused. Tariq,
Sasrikaal.
Back to work, and we'll show you the end result later on. Shelly, who has come all the way from Utah. And Shelly, would you like to just give a quick brief about what you've been doing here and the service you've been providing?
I've just been playing with the kids. That's all I did.
We can tell. You have a shoe missing.
it's so great to be here. I hope everyone
Okay.
Shelly's been giving out her heart to everyone here, and we really appreciate her hard work. She's been awesome.